when the song comes on, everybody gon' rush the floor. We do it big like MetLife.
What is up, everybody, and welcome back to another Real Hero Size My video on Star Wars Battlefront 1. And today, he made a new mod, actually, and it's on the Coruscant. I believe this was taken from El Fabricio, the map, for Order 66 mode. So we're going to play on their this team here, see how we do. Well, I turned down the volume. Did I? Yeah, I did. Weird. Just like I did, but I did. Okay, we lost the momentum. It's funny because they sound like they're dying, but they're not. Okay, we captured it. Okay, he's dead. Guess he didn't notice how the models were sent for whatever the reason. They just don't look right. I'm not sure if we'll do a full gameplay. We'll probably do a part gameplay, or maybe we'll do two parts where we can get to see both sides. I killed 30 of them. That ain't half bad. Yeah, I think we don't really need these gameplays as the other units. We only really need to play the Skywalker. Gotta save some of these clones, right? Let's see what happens if we try to fly over here. We're gonna try to neutralize the command post here. Yep, see? Didn't do too well there. But we're still gonna keep playing this time. Did pretty well, holding them back. Okay, we were leading by like 100 points, it says. Too bad none of them can look normal. That's a shame. Okay, when there's so many units on the field, you just get the same stuff happening to them. Hold on, let's go around. Let's see what happens if we try going around. Coruscant map by El Fabricio. Out of the way. But they're just swinging. Looks like we have to start over. It's okay, we'll just start over. I don't really care at this point. Well, the bright side behind that is we do get to keep killing more Jedi. Thank you. This is just quite funny how we're just able to continually bash the crap out of lava. We killed 101 of them so far. Come on. I've dodged all the hits so far. Okay, not anymore, I haven't. Damn, only two of them were left, too. Too bad we were so close. I don't know how we're living through this, but whatever we're doing. Yep, we're just gonna keep playing as Anakin Skywalker because he's a badass. Oh, come on. Yep, it looks like we can keep them at bay while they try to kill the ones down here. Wow, so many of them are dying. Unit 961. And I still killed quite a few of them.
Enemy forces
have captured a command post. Yep, not doing too well when it comes to keeping them at bay down here. There we go. That's 300 kills, man.
Oh,
Anakin loves Order 66. Yeah, we're still not completely won yet. There we go. They killed each other. Completely fine with that. Still killing a lot of them. Anakin Skywalker only gameplay. Yeah, looks like some AI padding could be used too. Killed a lot of them. Yep, 156 left. It's funny how they have the clone sounds when they die. Funny, I went back to 19 kills because I had too many. Let's see, now you know what Anakin Skywalker looks like when he's not all unmunched. They're not even below 100 yet. Okay, now they are, but they were not for the longest time possible. Boom. Okay, now they only have 85 left. We're still leading. Yeah, that it is. Funny, the Jedi are outnumbered and they still lose. Two left. Okay. I'm just going for the hit markers, not really caring how many I kill. As long as they die, they're dead. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Only six of them are left. Make that five. Alright, there we go. Looks like that'll conclude the gameplay of the Coruscant Order 66 on the Real Hero Side Mod, as they would call it. Thank you all for watching this video, and goodbye.